The U.S. State Appeals Court has overruled a decision preventing the city from removing the Christopher Columbus statue in Columbus Circle. A judge in 2022 originally ruled the city did not have the right to remove this statue. Moving forward, the city must follow proper procedure. Back in April, a panel of four justices in Rochester heard arguments the city and the Columbus Monument Corporation.
All right, pretty